quick 9-in. I'm in southern Indiana. I'm playing the Fuzzy Zoeller Championship Point. Yesterday I played at Covered Bridge. Shot pretty good. I like these courses with the dormant grass and the fairway and then the nice greens. So I'm 155 out. This was my tee shot. There was someone behind me, so I didn't film the tee shot, but gonna get it started here. Get close, get a birdie, a first hole.
Left side of the green.
Looks like the greens are really smooth. That's par on the first hole. Second hole, par three.
Got 178 yards. I'm hitting a 7-iron.
Got to try to hit a little baby fade, but I'm having a hard time making it move that way.
Front right pin.
I don't see a lot in it. Maybe just a touch to the right.
Par.
Par five here.
Let's get on the birdie board. Looks like you can just kind of hammer it.
Never played here before. I'm gonna go up towards the end of that tree line.
Good ball.
Looks like my bailout area is on the right. I got 245. I'm just gonna hit an easy 3-wood.
See if I can't curve one in from right to left.
All right, came up just short on the right.
Gonna go down there and chip. I'll be back up here to putt. Hopefully I get a bird.
Thank you.
All right, GPS says 200.
Looks like you do not want to go short. Got that horrible sand bunker. I'm gonna hit four and lay off of it. Down in the horrible sand bunker.
Terrible swing.
All right, guys, I'll see you in a minute. Right where you didn't want to go. Another park. Man, didn't think I was gonna get one from down there. Wow. First time hitting out of the sand here.
Didn't go half bad. Gotta say, it was pretty lucky because how would I know what it's gonna feel like? But I'll take it. I will take it.
Okay, 424 yard par four. I'm gonna favor the right side and try to hit a draw. We'll see. I'm not really sure. Looks like you just kind of club it. Didn't favor the right side at all,
but should be fine.
All right, I got 140 out. Looks like a pretty decent angle. Another ball sitting up there. I don't know where that came from. That's not my ball. Would have liked to have it then, but. Come in from right to left on this. Tough chip. All right, guys. I guess I didn't realize that the green extended back so far. Looks like a pretty fast putt downhill. I was scared. Gosh darn it, still another 12 feet. Nothing. Straight. Okay. Another four.
Still even.
Short par five here. Looks like you go down the right side of the fairway. Just try to land it in that dormant grass there. Only about 480 yards. Hang on.
.220 out.
Hitting a hybrid.
Aiming point is about right there.
I think I got it out to the left. It could be okay.
I could have been all out of whack on where I'm aiming.
Well, I thought this was out to the left.
It shows how much I know the course. Never played here before, and it was actually out right and short. Not even...
Not what I was thinking.
I'm gonna drain this.
What an eagle.
.440 par four, almost as long as the last par five.
Looks like the play is that split tree to try to go up right over there.
Pretty wide fairway here.
Out.
Terrible swing there, but got course is pretty open. It really doesn't hurt you that bad to miss the fairway.
Aiming for the peak of that gray tower right there.
Low ball flight.
Liked it.
bogey.
Back to even going into nine. All right, I'm aiming out to where his cart is. 378 yard par four. Last hole on the video. Might as well try to go home with a bird, baby. I got 158. I'm gonna hit an 8-iron, nice and smooth. Try to get close, try to get that birdie. Finish the back, or the front, minus one. Looks like I got a putt. No, I won't leave it short. That watched this, first of all, that's a miracle. Thank you. And second of all, I'll catch you next time.